Digitalization means kind of rethinking how business models are done or how you have done certain jobs in your company or with your products. I think in the products we develop or solutions we develop, I think we are used to digitalization since probably 100 years, because it was always part of our DNA to use latest technology in kind of our solutions. When I think about what it changes to the business models, I think the exciting part is because technology is more available to automate, we can now use these technologies to help industries that maybe underserve this technology, to help to automate them, deliver better quality, higher efficiencies. To provide them higher efficiency. So the interesting part is that we have our surveying base where we serve, but it's going into automated digital construction places, whether it's building or heavy construction, it's going mining, it's forensic and so forth. So the effect on the industry, or basically on the way we do business, is that we need a lot of new domain competence in the company to think about how things are done in different industries. So we have continuously innovation using technology. Wonderful is that we can help industries and let's say new professions to be better, more digitalized in that. So it's very exciting, lots of changes, and it's not always the same, so nothing repetitive. So every year there's a new challenge, and that's wonderful. And if those ideas then deliver, let's say, good revenue and profit for kind of doing business, because that pays for all the innovation, then it's even more wunderbar. When I speak about ecosystems, it's about kind of when we come into, let's say, certain industries, always a play between different disciplines or software companies, sensor companies, or total solutions where we're working. And I think it's important that that we're not trying to push out everyone out of these ecosystems, but also find with our solutions interfaces to domain-specific processes, to really create a together approach to change the industry. BIM is part of digital construction, is creating a process that helps the construction industry to be more efficient. And we have seen this in many industrial production, like with automotive or aerospace industry, how they basically have increased productivity in their processes. The construction industry is there behind. They are wasting resources, inefficient processes, and BIM is one part of it, to basically connect the real world with the digital world to be more efficient, to create higher productivity. And I think when we think 25 years later, the question is, are these processes still the end, or do we have robots building houses? I think there is a high chance that there will be quite some changes coming through the digitalization to the construction industry. We are focusing here on the Intergeo, number one, on kind of what is traditionally established on the surveyor community that basically do land management with our equipment that is basically focused on multi-purposes, kind of whether you build a house, build a bridge, or you do property surveying and so forth. But we have quite some solutions about smart cities, smart infrastructure, where we basically network our solutions to a total solution, where we have 3D city modeling, solutions with artificial intelligence algorithms that show what kind of information you can extract out of this. It's a broad base from kind of building, heavy construction, surveying market to the geospatial content. It is an enabling technology to better digest all these data from different sources, overlaying design data with, reality capture solutions that show kind of is the building built as designed or not. So those visualizations help basically the let's say everyone to interpret the data in a more efficient way. The question is, I always say the best solution is which you don't need to visualize and does the job by itself, which would drive us into an autonomous processes, right, where we don't need to look at the process and see just the final results. But visualization is a big part of the enabling to deal with the mass data which we have.